Hi. So we've had a lot of leaves fall. I want to show you. We had the kids come over and help us because we can't do it anymore. So here they are. These are all our leaves. Insane. And before this, we got rid of five bags. And that's not even everything. Like, I'm not picky, you know. Because I leave a lot of leaves for the insects and the critters. Not a lot, but. And then come spring or late fall, I mulch them into the ground. But I'm telling you, I think Bruce said we have almost 40 bags. Yeah, all together. So, wow. So anyway, glad to have that done. They are off the trees, except problem is this tree did not fall. That's our cottonwood. And I don't know why they didn't fall. I don't know if they're gonna fall. But I got the grandkids coming. So I told them leave some because we gotta have leaf pile to jump and play in. And we got them these rakes. Here, look. Rakes, and those are the sleds for Christmas. So we can go sliding on the hill. So we'll have some fun videos coming. Anyway, see y'all tonight on the lives. Hope you're all well. We're watching football right now. Okay, folks. Bye.